For those of you out there who are living paycheck to paycheck, who complain about struggling just to pay bills, how everything is so expensive, and you keep arguing about capitalism and socialism and communism, Marxism, whatever else ism you were told to be afraid of. For those of you out there making $40,000 a year defending the wealthy people, I'm just gonna leave this here.